can hardly believe what I've seen. Do they think we're a lot of children? It would bore any four-year-old. What drivel! What nonsense! What escapist technicolor twaddle! Trouble in Tahiti, indeed. Trouble in Tahiti, imagine. Fishes in her inch or two of straw, floating, floating, floating all among the floating flowers. Then she sees him, the handsome American. I must say he's really a man, 6 feet tall and each foot just incredible. Well, the man in love, but there's trouble ahead. And hurricanes, and to top it all off, the volcano erupts as the natives sing. Only they go crazy with the drumming and the chanting and ritual dance, while the lovers sing a ballad of South Sea romance. It's so lovely, I wish I could think of it. Na-na-na-na. Oh, a beautiful song, I remember it now. I'm in magic, where the midnight breezes caress us, and the stars above seem to bless us. That's island magic. I'm in magic. Well, an evil is the hero who's tied to a tree. Did I tell you he's a flyer who got lost at sea? Anyway, all the natives are crazy now, running wild with lances and knives, and they pile up food for the sacrifice. And the witch doctor comes, and he sets it on fire, and the natives sing, Only, but at this point comes the good old U.S. Navy, a singing a song. They come swarming down in parachutes of mountain strong. Everything now is clear and wonderful. Everyone is happy as pie, and they all do a great rumba version of the magic, of course. It's a dazzling sight, with the sleek brown native women dancing with the U.S. Navy boys in a 100-piece symphony orchestra. Magic, where the palm trees whisper together, and it's always midsummer weather. That's island magic. Island magic, with the one I love very near. Island magic, whispering native words in my ear. Island magic, only you, my darling, could live it, and I never, ever will live it, and I simply cannot believe it really is mine. Island magic.
Wait a minute. I've got plenty of time. Let's watch it again.